HHA. My tax divorce for the happy HHA.
Natural resources are being used up.
Thank you. Here we are at Mira Chatine High School, where you can get an education after you graduate from elementary school. So, Mira, what do you think is the best part about Midrasha? Why is it so important?
Well, Ashley, Midrasha is very important because you learn about your Jewish religion, and also you learn a lot about Israel, and I think it's really important to keep up your Jewish studies.
Thank you, Mira. And Samara?
Well, I think it's really important to keep up our Hebrew so that we can sing Hebrew songs and we can interact in Hebrew, and it's really important to have a second language.
I see. And Jordana?
Well, for me, because I live in Burlington, I never get to see my Jewish friends, so it's very important to me, and it's what I really like about Midrasha, that I get to stay connected to all my friends.
Alternatively, high school students can take the shuttle to Toronto every day to any Jewish school, which also comes back home in the evening. This way, they can spend time with their families at home, but also have the benefits of attending a Jewish school. Here we have Devorah Leah Laavid, one of our shuttled kids from Hamilton. Devorah Leah, what do you like most about being shuttled to Toronto every day?
Well, I can benefit from the Jewish studies that I learn all day, and not only on weekends where I get to see my family, but every day of the week.
1, 2, 3, go! My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure.
Then what makes, 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 then what